Hello everyone, my name is Ankit Verma. Today we are going to make program to calculate sum, average and percentage of marks. We are taking marks of 5 subjects. Let's say the first subject we are taking is C programming. So C equal to, we are taking input from user. So in the input we are putting some message, enter marks of C programming. In the Python, whatever input we will take, that will be coming as a string. So we need to typecast to the integer. So we are putting int and at the end, close the bracket. So whatever input we will take, it will be converted to integer and stored to the C. Let's say second subject is math. So I'm taking m as a variable equal to input for taking the input. And the message is enter marks of maths. And here again we are going to typecast to the integer. So at the end we are putting the closing bracket. The third subject we are taking is Python. So taking variable as p. Again taking input from user. Enter marks of Python. And we are converting this to the integer using typecasting. Next we are taking data structure. So we are taking variable d. In the similar manner, we will take the input for the marks, enter marks of data structures. And again we are going to typecast to the integer. Next subject we are taking computer networks. C we have already taken. So we are taking n as the variable equal to input, asking from the user, enter marks of computer networks. And here we are going to typecast to the integer. So int at the end, closing bracket. Now we are finding the total marks. So for that we are taking sum as the variable that is equal to the first subject, C programming, maths, Python, data structures, and computer networks. So all these marks are added and they are saved to the sum. Now we are going to display on the screen using print statement. So here we are giving a message, sum of marks. We are concatenating using comma. And we are using the variable sum. Next we are going to find the average. So we are using avg variable. Average is equal to sum divided by total number of subjects. So here are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So sum divided by 5. So we have calculated the average. Now we are printing using print statement average of marks. We are concatenating with the comma and avg variable we are using. Last we are calculating the percentage. For that we are taking variable per. So percentage equal to sum divided by total marks. Let us suppose that these 5 subject each of 100 marks. So total marks are 500. And multiply with 100. So this is percentage. Now we are using print for printing on the screen and we are mentioning percentage. Now we are concatenating with the per. We also need the sign of percentage. So again we are putting concatenation. In the double quotes we are using percentage sign. Now we are going to run this program. So here it is saying enter marks of C programming. Let's say first marks are 98. Enter marks of maths. Let's say 94. Enter marks of Python. Let's say 99. Enter marks of data structure. Let's say 97. Enter marks of computer networks. Let's say 96. So here the sum of marks, all the sum is calculated, and average of marks. So here the average is shown and the percentage with the sign is shown. So that's all for today. Thank you.